gotta catch up. Stop.
Sure.
I'm not short, y'all. I'm actually the average size for a male in America.
That's by a lot of people.
Good people who don't.
What is you zooming in my face?
See how we live? Yeah. I'm trying to keep it simple as possible. You know what I do?
Yes, I go to school and I don't have to. My name's Asani. It's asaniunique, unique Davis, unique nasty, and welcome back to the YouTube channel. Today is vlog number 49, which makes tomorrow 50. I can't wait. I'm super excited. You guys, don't forget to subscribe. Today isn't really as chaotic, but it's still chaotic per usual because it's us, of course. But let's just get straight into it.
Is that the vlog?
Mm-hmm.
Is that the vlog?
Way back.
Was that English? No, I wasn't English yesterday.
No, thank God.
Welcome back. Happy New Year, Merry Christmas.
Y'all need to start putting me in the. No, you need to start putting me in the thing. I'm part of this. I'm talking about in the bio. You know where they put it. This is my channel, but this is my channel too.
Nobody asked you who wanted to taste it. That's the thing.
A lot of people.
Nobody ever wanted to fight me.
Smackdown. So stupid. She said, "Ain't nobody ever wanted to fight her."
Who wanted to fight
me? Me. I want to fight you right now.
I would be Kim ass. The only today.
Who you would have put that on?
Make that a whole video. Make that a whole separate video.
We're in a school, so you need to conduct yourselves appropriately. That includes not using inappropriate language. Understand? And I keep hearing it. Let me not hear it again, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. It hurts my ears, literally. Thank you.
And now we are making our way to the academy bus, and we are on our way to the academy.
Can we go to the bathroom?
Yeah.
As y'all can see, Academy got this thing going where, like, if you're late 3 times, you get ISS lunch. And then after 5, you have a citation and ISS. I had a bus pass, so it wasn't my fault that I was tardy, and my substitute teacher made me sign it. I didn't even do it, so what did I do? I went straight to the principal's office and had to set it out because I told him, and he told me no. So I went to go tell on him. Because who are you?
Because you think you're so smart, bruh.
Straight to the principal's office because who are you? And they had called down there, and when I had went back to class, he had looked at me like, And I looked at him with a smile and said, thank you so much, and went back to my seat. Because it's not my fault that I'm late if I have a bus pass. Like, what? That's stupid. Anyways, I'm taking my long walk from the basement of the school, which is where my class is, like downstairs on the lower level, all the way to the low-key front of the school, to the college center, aka the library with no books, and of course there is nobody in there. But this gives me time to do some work and have some more ideas, even though I told anybody if they're willing to skip for me, you know, they can come in there with me, I'll be in there. But now there's lunch.
Healthy. It's healthy. Mm-hmm.
This is our show, is it? What's wrong with you? It's been our show.
Yep, real clear.
Bro, I watched your vlog last night. I didn't get it. Well, I always watch your vlog.
It's tall.
I don't do nothing.
I think it's because they think you're cute.
Mm-hmm.
I've never had
you. Gotta be
Are you not the whore?
No.
Friendly.
I'm ready to go.
Hi, I'm struggling in pre-cal, so if anybody has any suggestions, comment down below.
A&BM is full. Hmm?
Yes,
I mean, good people who don't want to take pre-cal are in class. You should have got with Miss McMitchell.
Miss McMitchell's not teaching pre-cal this semester, that's the thing.
Damn.
Georgia won the natty. Nothing else matters.
Bitches is
weird. Yes, literally. Wake
your ass up, Negro. This is a grown man coming to school to take a nap.
Good morning.
Sleeping in the crowd, fucking love it.
The gang be getting back together in separate. Now, since E-Man wanted to get mad because I'm recording his party, even though it wasn't all the way zoomed in, here is it all the way zoomed in. It still look nice. I'm gonna keep saying that, but look at it.
Here, the duct tape in question.
Stop.
No. Okay, but the rims.
It runs. Yeah, look at the rims. The rims. It runs as hell.
The LED lights.
I didn't even know they were there, but they are, you know. You're too fucking late!
What's going on, gang?
Oh, God!
Crocs. I had to wheel though today.
No. He said
No, he said bitches. I wasn't even calling you short.
I'm not short, y'all. I'm actually the average size for a male in America.
How tall are you? 5'6".
5'9", nigga. I'm taller than you. Yo, okay, yeah, relax.
I wasn't even calling you short.
But look, though.
She didn't. Listen. I never. You said I. What's wrong with you? I'm short. Listen, you called yourself
You're really
short.
Average. So. Sorry, you just said it. I don't.
So look, y'all, I'm an average size person. I'm an average size person. There's nothing wrong with that. There's nothing wrong with that.
He just said he was
average. Are you black? So he's out there.
You want foot with a nigga that's shorter than you?
It depends on how shorter.
And now we are back at Brick Red White Jail Cell, which is Brick, and of course, what we all knew this. We were a little late, but you know. We moved. It was just 6 minutes. He could have said it gave us a pass.
It could be. It could be a porty potty. Just like a porty potty. Pokemon. Like, what about if you were a Pokemon?
Alright.
I heard that before.
You gotta catch him. Stop.
That's all that we have for today. I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all socials. Stay true to yourself because I know that I will. Bye.